So a quick bit of tuning here.
So we didn't write that song. I'm so happy to see all of you here tonight. It's not night, but it feels like it's night because of these dim lights. It creates a very welcoming atmosphere. He's tuning. So, how many of you have never heard one of our songs before? Wow! Thank you so much for coming. Taking a leap of faith, but go.
Okay, so I imagine this song is going to be in my set every cruise, because the cruise is before the day that this song was written for. Pi Day is March 14th every year. The cruise is actually getting later and later every year, it seems. So at some point, this song, I may actually play it on Pi Day for the cruise. Maybe we'll do something special for the occasion.
Eat pie.
Yes, we could eat pie on Pi Day. That's traditional.
Yeah, pie shirt and everything.
Yeah.
I wake up early to a transcendental scene. I'm all crazily irrational, cause it's March 14. We've got no need for decimals that terminate or repeat. And everybody knows the Feynman point is the place to meet. It's where we'll have a happy, happy Pi Day. I'm all geeked out and I'm feeling fine on this happy, happy Pi Day. I got 3.14159265359793238 reasons this happy, happy Pi Day is gonna be great.
Know the words.
I don't know the tunes.
Well, eat pie, it's a homonym, you see. Okay, well, that's not exactly right, because technically, true homonyms are spelled alike, a trait these don't possess. The word you're looking for is homophone, but I digress. It's time to have a happy, happy Pi Day. The birds are singing and I'm feeling fine on this happy, happy Pi Day. I got 3.14159265358973238 reasons this happy, happy Pi Day is gonna be great. The circumference of a circle. Without pi, we can't find the area of that same circle. Without pi, how would we ever guess the volume of a sphere? Without pi, there would be no good use for blueberries. As far as we could tell, it all starts with pyramids. Then Archimedes and Ptolemy worked it out to amuse the kids. Madhava rocked the calculus, and Magnum's trig was fat. But hey, we've all got computers now, so to hell with that. Say we have a happy, happy Pi Day. The sun is shining and I'm feeling fine on this happy, happy Pi Day. I got